Proof that drinking and driving definitely don't mix.